Oh. Hey guys, it's Michelle. So, there, in no way I'm an expert of what I'm going to talk to you guys about. I just, you know, came up what works with us. Okay, so I watch a 3.5-year-old, and 4 days a week, so I watch her Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. And for those 3 days, I have lunch, breakfast, lunch, and dinner for 3 days. I don't have it for fourth day. But here's what's worked for us for lunches. So, for her, I find her favorite foods such as corn dog or mac and cheese. A lot of people have asked me about the corn dogs video. The corn dog is store-bought. I don't make those on my own. They're store-bought. I cannot take credit for them because I do not make them on my own. So, another thing is limit the portion size. So, say you have something that she won't really like, but you want her to try it, give her a small amount where she can try it and it's not a complete waste of food. Okay, so number 3 is limit snack time. With her, I found if you give, say she's up at 7 o'clock, which she normally is, she'll have breakfast around 7:30, maybe 7:45, just depends on how we're doing on time for getting the oldest one to school. So, what I like to do is, right when, about an hour right after we get back, I'll give her a little bit of snack, saying like, it's fruit snacks, which are not healthy, which I don't really care for, or raisins. And I'll give her some of those where I know she won't fill up on, and she'll eat her lunch. So I'll try to limit the time that she has sick time. And then number 4 is put on a schedule. So if she wakes up at 7, her breakfast is generally 7:30, or 7:15 to 7:30, maybe 7:45 at the latest. And that gives her a big enough time to eat her breakfast and be ready to go. The lunch time goes from, I say generally like try to at least try to feed her noon to 12:15, no later than 12:30, and then I put her down for a nap. The problem with nap, so she takes a nap from 1 to 1 at 3:30, I think it is, and she does not get snack after the nap time, because if you give her a snack after nap time, she will not eat her dinner. I've learned that the hard way. And instead of getting frustrated with her, it's like lesson learned. Alright, so that's it for this video. I hope it was helpful. I think I'm going to put this on my other channel. So this will be my first video for Miss Michelle 21. Alright, bye guys.